There's been no service on the district line between Whitechapel and Upminster tonight after a garden wall collapsed onto the tracks. The wall, which contained high-voltage cables, crumbled and fell onto the railway earlier today. The incident caused a small fire on the tracks in East Ham, which has now been brought under control.